This Cabot Prize was founded in 1938 by Columbia Journalism School from Columbia University of New York. Every year, a group of winners is announced. This year, a Salvadorian journalist was a winner. He is Carlos Dada from Faro.net. What is the reason for the recognized? Well, because this online newspaper has the brain and courage to tell the truth and overcome barriers of culture and tradition in a region where press standards are low and corrupt.